Hamas is not a terrorist group for us, of course.
In terms of Israel's plan to eliminate Hamas and have them never be part of any future negotiation when it comes to Gaza, do you think that's realistic?
I think it's very difficult. And as you say, I've worked with many, many, many different terrorist and insurgent groups. Hamas is not a terrorist group for us, of course, as you know. It's a political movement.